So happy Tuesday. Check, I have to show you, but look how cool it looks. That's just awesome looking, ain't it? Holy cow. Some cool looking clouds. Anyway, I've been up for a while, took a shower, editing vlogs now. And I am just, I don't know what's up with it today. Frankly, I don't want to move. I mean, I don't know what's going on, but I do not feel the best. I just don't know what's going on. Last night, as you know, I had a headache. Went to Walmart, came home, didn't edit anymore at all. I wanted to edit a vlog and upload it, couldn't do it. I mean, just felt horrible. Right now, don't feel so hot. I woke up, you know, didn't feel good. So I am editing a vlog, but I just don't feel well. I just need to relax. Paul didn't feel too good a couple of days ago either. My mom said she felt like us yesterday. So I don't know. I don't know. I'm not even really going to vlog that much today. That's how bad. I just do not feel good. I don't know. But I had to show you the clouds. I mean, it's awesome. Okay, so now I'm going to go in. Oh, yeah. The sheriff department wants me to... there's one petrol messing on the DVD I gave him, so I have to put that picture on and run it down to him. And I guess my local paper is going to use a lot of the pixels, so I thought that was pretty cool. So anyway, yeah, I'm pretty well out. Still feel like moving. So I'm catching up on vlogs and photography. I'm feeling better. I watched what I ate today. Drank a lot of water, stuff like that. And I also talked to one of my girlfriends here at Johnson's again. That was pretty cool. Yeah, I don't know. I'm feeling a little bit better. Today's vlog's gonna be short. Tomorrow I have to take another DVD down to the sheriff's department. Just couldn't tonight. Just didn't work out, but tomorrow I'm gonna take it down to the sheriff's department. Yeah, and I'm also, like I said, I'm also looking into taking a trip to LA as well. I've always wanted to live, right? I'm looking into maybe flying out to Vegas. Just because it's cheaper, we could get a good deal. I always like hiking in mountains and stuff, though. But you know, LA is. I've always wanted to go out to LA, too. But you know, not a few years ago, my dad said, "Hey, instead of going hiking, just he knows I don't gamble or anything like that," and he said, "Just go out and take pictures of the lights and stuff." And I don't know, I think it'd be pretty cool. I'm gonna stay in the stratosphere if I go, and it's only gonna be a couple days, and I wanna do the sky jump off the stratosphere. That'd be awesome. And maybe try to run into a couple of the pranksels I watch out there, you know. Maybe do a couple pranks too on my own. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna get not going to Walmart. I'm going to allow myself to watch a movie tonight. Frozen. Let it go. Let it go. All right. So, I just got back. I'm gonna go to bed. Watch a movie, go to bed. I need to. Need to chillax. Just need a good night's sleep. I'm finally feeling a little better. But, man, I just didn't feel like moving today. Just didn't. But anyway, so I'm really gonna push to catch up with everything tomorrow, and would love to edit and upload one more vlog before I go to bed. I might But until next time, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like it. Till next time. We'll be right back.